GNF with the help of the substitution method. So this is the first one. A1 produces A2, A2. The second production is B2 produces A2, A1, B2. B2 produces A2, A1. So these three production need to be converted into the GNF. All others are already into the GNF. So we'll use the substitution method for this. Now if we observe, so which need to be substituted? Can I substitute, first we'll start with this. Can I substitute this A2? Can I substitute this A2 from A1? So if I'm having the A2 produces A, A1, B. So if I'm producing, if I'm replacing this A2, substituting this A2, with this A2 produces A, A1, B. A2 produces A, A1, B2, A, A1. So all the productions A2 are already into the GNF. So the replacing this A2 with all its value, all its value will make this A1 as a GNF. Because when this A2 will replace with this, this A1 production will start with the terminal. So replacement of this A2 with all these A2 productions will be into the GNF. Again, same with this A2, if I'm replacing with all its production, so B2, this production will be again into the GNF. Again, this, if I am replacing with all its production, then this B2 produces A2, A1 will be also in the GNF. So with the help of the substitution method, we can convert it into the GNF. So how we started with? We started with the conversion of CFG into the GNF. We started with the first thing. We'll again revise. We started with the first is, first check the given grammar is into the simplified form or not. So first we have checked the given grammar is into the simplified format or not. Yes, this is a simplified format. So need not to be convert into the simplified. After that, the second method. So what is the GNF? GNF format is this. All production must be in this format. So variable produces terminal and zero or more variables. So all production must be in this form. So these two productions, S produces AA and A produces SS. These two productions are not into the GNF. So how to start with? Rename the variables. Now we are having the two variables here, S and A. So this S will replace with the A1, rename it as a A1, and A will rename it as a A2. So after renaming S with the A1 and A with the A2, we are rewriting it. So A1 produces A2, A2, or A. Now this A is what your A2. So A2 produces A1, A1, or B. Okay. So this is what you are after renaming. After renaming the variables with the A1, A2, A3, like this. After renaming it, we have to check one condition. The left hand side variable index must be less than or equal to the first variable index on the right hand side. That we have to check. So if we are checking with this, A1 is less than A2. So this grammar, no need to work on this. A2 produces A1. So A1 is less than A2. So this production, we need to convert this production. This production we need to convert into this format. A1 is less than or equal to AJ. Okay. Now how to convert? With the help of the substitution method. With the help of the substitution method. So if we observe this, if A1, this first A1 is replaced with the extra production. If this A1 is replaced with extra production, so we'll get A2 produces. So A1 is A2, A2. So A2, A2, A1. I am just replacing only the first variable, only one variable, because I want only that variable should be get replaced. So this variable I am replacing, and again the second, with the second production A1 A, so this A will become A and the A1 will remain as it is. So for this A2 produces A1 A1, we are getting this production. So So from my production, this will be get removed. This will be get removed. Only A2 produces B will remain. So this production, and this production are my new productions. So that are my new productions. So after making this as a format of AI is less than or equal to AJ, next we have to check whether the left recursion is present or not. If left recursion is not present, we will directly convert it into the GNM. But if left recursion is present, first we have to remove the left recursion. So if we check A2, this production is into the left recursion form. So we'll remove this left recursion. So how to remove the left recursion? With the help of these two formulas. A produces beta B or B. B produces alpha B or alpha. So these are the two formulas which we have seen in our last session to remove the left recursion. So now in this, A2 produces A2, A1. So in this production, so what is the beta? Beta is what? This beta is this, and this is what beta. And the alpha is A2, A1. Because after this left recursion variable, whatever we are having in the production, we'll call it as alpha. So beta and alpha are this in this production. So with the help of these two formulas, we'll get A2 produces beta. So we'll take first beta here. So beta B, beta. Second beta, so A2 produces beta B, beta. And what is the B2 variable is alpha B, alpha. So this variable, these productions we are getting after removal of the production, after removal of the left recursion from this production. So out from this production, now we are having these productions. So for further processing, we are having this production, and these productions. Okay. Now we'll convert into the GNF. The last step is to convert into the GNF with the help of the substitution method. So as I said, this A1, this is already into the GNF. So we'll check the productions which are not into the GNF. So this first production is not into the GNF. Okay. Step 4. So non-GNF productions are A2. This is not into the GNF. So how we convert this into the GNF? By substituting this A2 with all its production. Now remember one thing, when we are substitution method we are using, when we are substituting, so this variable must be substituted with all its productions. Means what? So A1, so first A2, so A2 produces this is the first production, so we'll say A1 A2. Okay, this is the substitution with the first production, or the second production A2, B. So we'll just replace this A2 with B, and the second A2 will be as it is. This is what the production of A2. Now again, A2 is having more productions here. So we'll again use the same production, A2, A1, B2. So A1, B2, and the A2 as it is. This, we are just replacing this. This will be as it is. Okay, next. So this is done. Now this, A produces AA. So A produces AA1 and this A2. This is done. Now A2, B, B2. So B, B2 or B, B2 and A2. So this is the A2. And second A2 produces B. So that will be B. So from this single productions, now we have got this many number of productions. For this, that single production, we are having these many number of productions. Now, if we check, all these productions are into the GNF. All these productions are into the GNF. So we'll so for this productions, now we are having this production. Now the second production which was not into the GNF is called as the B2. So we'll start work on the B2 produces A2, A1, B2. So how to convert into the GNF? So replace this B2. This A2 for B2 is with all its productions, all production of A2. So first production of A2 is A1, A2. This A1, for this A2, for that we are having this. So A1, B2. So next is what? B. So this B and this remaining A1, B2. Third, A1, B2 for A2 and this remaining A1, B2. Now for this, A1 and this word remaining is A1, B2. For this, B2 and this remaining A1, B2. Last is one B, A1, B2. So by replacing this A2 with all its production, so we are getting this. And if we check, all these productions are now into the GNF. All its productions are now into the GNF. So the solution, the result is, so what are the productions as a result? These all, and all other production, because this production is for only this production, and this production is only for this production. But all other are already into the GNF. So we will write all the productions of A produces A, A1 produces A, A2 produces A1 or B, or that A1, B2 or A1 or B2, B or B. Okay, so this is for A2. Okay, this is for A2. Now this B2, we are having the this production, all these productions. So this B2 and this A1, all this is your result. All these are into the GNF. So this is the solution for the problem. So this is all about the today's session. If we see, this is not much more difficult, but just it's lengthy. So we must concentrate while solving. So this is the method of converting CFG into CNF. So if you have any doubt, just text me. We'll just solve the problem. Okay. Thank you.